Welcome, everybody. This is Accelerate Games, and we are here. This is our channel update because I've been observing the channel over the last few months and kind of been watching how things have been going. And plus, I've been reading a lot of articles, subscribed to a couple different websites, and kind of been kind of monitoring how the channel's been doing. And if you look at my channel, my channel, of course, my primary thing, of course, is my Good, Bad, Ugly series, followed by horror games. Those are the two main focus of this channel. But lately, I've kind of drifted away from that a little bit. And, I've noticed that it's affecting my audience growth a little bit in terms of the different amount of views and things like that I'm getting for videos, as well as this kind of, diluting the essence of this channel a bit. And so with that, I feel like I might have to readjust and go back to what, or kind of refocus in terms of what I want to do specifically with this channel. Because as much as I love to play every single type of game and be a variety streamer, I don't have enough time to do so many variety games or so many different types of games. And as such, I'm going to have to dial it back in a little bit and kind of cut back on some of the other games that are not really core part of this channel makeup, in particular like fighting games. You probably won't see a lot of those going forward, especially with the release of Friday the 13th coming out May 26th, this Friday, which is why I wanted to do this update right now when Friday the 13th comes out, because that is a horror game, and it's also, in a way, kind of like a competitive PvP-type horror game, which is something I've been looking for this channel. Because if you look at my channel, I don't have too many competitive horror games or to play in this channel right now. There are other games that are competitive horror games that I could have played or could have picked up while waiting for Friday the 13th, but the reason why I didn't do that is because those games have been out for a while, and I didn't really feel like I wanted to pick up those games and then get rid of it once Friday the 13th comes out. So I wanted to wait until Friday the 13th comes out and start off from day one with that game and have that be one of the principal game of this channel, along with State of Decay. State of Decay, and if you've been watching my stream, I'm madly obsessed with State of Decay. Love it. It's like my Walking Dead, game. I can't say nothing else about it. But the reason why I picked up State of Decay, not just because it's like Walking Dead for me, but they have Part 2 coming out this year. So I'm getting familiar with State of Decay and all the things, all the benefits, and all the greatness of this game, while in addition getting ready for State of Decay 2. So State of Decay 2 and Friday the 13th will be my two principal horror games. So those are to be the two games I'll be focused on outside of my Good, Bad, Ugly series. And I kind of want to make it so that my Good, Bad, Ugly series, that in itself is a variety, because choice-based games have limited life shell in terms of you can only play the game so many times before you can do so many choices. So naturally, I then always have to look to replenish and find new games to play for that series. So that's going to keep the variety on the channel. But I also want to have some, I guess, legitimacy or some legacy in terms of continuity, and have like staple games that I'm known for playing. And if you look at a lot of big channels, they initially started out, smaller, focusing on just specific games or specific genre or specific type, etc. So I kind of want to follow that route a little bit, where I focus on, the GBU focuses on the variety, which is the theme for that is choice-based games, of course, whether it's primarily horror choice-based games, maybe not always horror, but some sci-fi and like maybe a few action here and there. But for the most part, it primarily will probably be horror choice-based games, like Until Dawn, Walking Dead, Telltale Series, things like that. So those are the ones that are really good. But outside of that, there are a few other choice-based games that are really good, and they aren't horror game per se. Like Heavy Rain isn't a horror game per se, but that is a really great choice-based game, and that stuff like that is something that I want to capture on this channel. As for State of Decay and Friday the 13th, I'll be doing many different types of videos of those, of course. And and with the ability to focus in on those two games more so, I'll be able to do a lot of creative things that I might not be able to have the time to do, because I used to be focused on switching to different types of games. I kind of want to drill deeper in terms of trying to think creatively to do things with State of Decay as well as Friday the 13th. With that, my schedule is going to be changing a little bit. So for, of course, the Good, Bad, Ugly series, that is my number one series on this channel. That's where I have the most views, and that encompasses, capturing the playthrough itself as well as the different options by itself, whether it's, you have a clip with just this person making this choice, and you upload it, things like that. So my GBU is like an umbrella for many different types of videos you'll see on the channel. Of course, the good, bad, ugly playthrough directly, and a few, you know, clips associated with those also. But that, for any non, for that, I'm going to actually make it that the schedule for that was going to be Tuesdays and Thursdays. So every Tuesday and Thursday at 8 p.m., there will be a new Good, Bad, Ugly series released. So you have a new episode released every Tuesday and Thursday. Now, that the exception to that is when there's a new game release, I might not follow or adhere to that schedule because it's a brand new game. So I want to get everything out as quick as possible. So the only time I won't do a, you know, the only games that won't adhere to the Tuesday and Thursday schedule are brand new games that are like, you know, Telltale episodic release, things like that, where I could get those done in relatively short amount of time. But for longer choice-based games that takes quite a while to finish, you'll see those uploaded every Tuesday and Thursday. And I'll try to, you know, have it where either it's a good or a bad or both, or, you know, or something, so, you know, add a little variety, so that way, you know, you kind of get to see, you know, good or good bad, bad good, you know, however you want to do it. But I'll have a little flexibility, but the bottom line is you'll at least see consistently every Tuesday and Thursday a new episode for the Good, Bad, Ugly series, with the exception of brand new releases that require me to get them up as fast as possible. Now let's go to the second topic, Daily Decay. So the Daily Decay series is my, you know, of course, upload for State of Decay, which that format is anywhere from a 15 to 30 minute video. I'm going to probably just make it like 15, like 20 minutes and try to have it more precise with a little bit more action packed versus, you know, a lot less like driving around and stuff like that. So focus more on the action and me dealing with the threat, you know, while I climb through the ranks and break down, as well as Lifeline. So I'm going to format it a little bit to where it's like 15 to 20 minutes, but more action packed than what I might put in a regular upload. In addition to that, I'm going to change the time schedule for that. So every day, of course, is going to still be uploaded every day, but the time zone is going to be 10 p.m. instead of 12 a.m. So it's going to be every day at 10 p.m. you will get an upload for State of Decay. So it'll be about 15 to 20 minutes, so, but you'll get it every day. The only exception to that is when I'm live streaming on Sunday. So in addition to the time change for Daily Decay, the live stream at the end of the week will be moved from Saturday to Sunday. So every Sunday I'll be live streaming State of Decay for anybody who wants to watch. And this upcoming Sunday, which marks the release of Friday 13th, I'll be doing Lifeline, because I've been getting a lot of requests to do Lifeline, so I finally want to, you know, do that. And so with that, you know, 6 days of uploads and one day of live stream is what it will be for State of Decay. Now, Friday 13th, brand new game coming out this Friday. Huge fan of the series, as well as the movie itself. So I'm glad it's coming out. I'll be doing a lot with this game. So much I won't be able to cover right now. Some of it I haven't fully thought out yet, but I'm still thinking about how I want to structure it. But the bottom line is, you'll have a stream for Friday 13th every Saturday. So we are streaming it this Friday when it releases, of course, because it's a brand new game. And I will do streams for new releases when it's necessary on Fridays. But in regards to the normal schedule will be Saturdays for Friday 13th. And I won't be streaming on Friday consistently. So for the most part, my streaming schedule will just be Saturday and Sunday. And the reason why I'm kind of cutting back and live streaming as much is because I want to kind of focus on polishing some of the videos better and providing better quality content versus trying to provide better quantity. So that's what I want to focus on a little bit more. So I'm taking a day away from streaming so I can kind of focus on better editing, better things, you know, to provide better quality videos, maybe add some graphics to some of the videos for Daily Decay and Friday 13th. And even my GBU series. So that's something I want to kind of polish a bit. So sometimes you have to take a step back so you can polish things up before you could really crank it up a notch or two. So that's the focus. So to recap, my GBU series, you know, every Tuesday and Thursday, 8 p.m., a brand new episode will be released, with the exception of new episodes or new games. Daily Decay, every day at 10 p.m. is a brand new release, except for when I live stream on Sundays at 10 p.m. Sundays 8 p.m. So the live streams on Saturday and Sunday will be at 8 p.m., just to clarify. But the non-live upload is at 10 p.m. Monday through Saturday for Daily Decay. And then, of course, Friday 13th, every Saturday, we'll be doing a live stream for Friday 13th. It doesn't mean I won't play Friday the 13th throughout the week. It just means that throughout the week, if I am playing Friday 13th, it won't be live streamed. So anybody who's playing with me during throughout the week, you know, whether it's a for an hour or so, just know that I'm not live streaming that. And the reason why is because I want to capture different clips and different things like that, different things I'm trying out during the week for Friday 13th that I'll use to create other additional series based around Friday 13th. All right. So in addition to Friday 13th, I wanted to cover with that release now, I wanted to cover what the competition will entail for Friday 13th for those who are looking to actually compete and win the giveaway for Friday 13th. So in essence, the giveaway for Friday 13th, we will be running a competition or a giveaway streams, which will be, you know, allow you to accumulate additional X coins. So that's going to be held pretty much, you know, from the release of May 26th to about June 24th. So on June 24th will be the giveaway day itself. So make sure not to miss that day. And I will be doing a longer than normal stream that day because it's a special giveaway, of course. But in essence, you have to, of course, be subscribed. And you have to be a part of my Discord or follow me on Twitter. Those are the two options. So either follow me on Twitter or be a part of Discord. The reason why is because I'll use either Discord or Twitter to give the key code away for Friday 13th. And for those who qualify, of course, that's, you know, ideally I prefer Discord. It's a little bit easier than Twitter, and not too many people use Twitter. And Discord, you know, you can just download that and have that with you. But in essence, you know, the qualifications or the prerequisites to actually qualify for the June 24th giveaway, which will be held in a raffle style, So for the giveaway in June 24th, you have to be a subscriber. You have to have sent me a friend request on PS4 because I will be giving this away on PS4, and also a part of my Discord or Twitter, one or the other. I prefer Discord, to be honest, but you know, if you're a part of Twitter and you don't have Discord, that's fine too. And have watched at least 20 hours of stream on my channel. And I can see the watch time, so I know who's actually watching the stream versus just popping in and then leaving. So you are required to at least watch 20 hours. Those are just a prerequisite to qualify for the raffle. The raffle itself will require that you have 2,000 X coins. So you'll have all of, for pretty much 3 or 4 weeks to get 2,000 X coins to qualify for the giveaway. Now, that, you know, that is, you know, what I am planning for the giveaway. So I don't think it's too hard because I've had people who pretty much won 2,000 X coins in like a week or maybe even, I think, 2 weeks. So you have 4 weeks in essence from the release of Friday 13th. So that's ample time. Plus, I'm also doubling the X coins that you accumulate during the stream. So it's good to keep that in mind that, you know, you want to at least make sure you get the prerequisites done, and then also, you know, be active during the stream and participate. I'll be doing a lot of bets, especially during Friday 13th stream itself. So this Friday and Saturday, when I begin the streaming, we'll be doing a lot more bets for Friday 13th than we normally do, just to help, you know, speed things along. So there should be no shortage of X coins, okay? And also for Friday 13th, everything will be doubled. So during those streams, the X coins you accumulate will be doubled. The bet limit will be doubled, where you can bet up to 2,000 X coins. So everything will be doubled. So you'll be able to accumulate things at a much faster pace than normal. And that's to give everybody a helping hand, especially if they might have lost a lot of X coins recently, or they haven't accumulated a lot, you know, recently. So either way, you're gonna have a helping hand with accumulating X coins for when that time comes around. All right, for the most part. Oh, and I did want to say, so even though we are giving a giveaway Friday 13th, I want to make everybody aware that for State of the K2, when that comes out, I'll be doing a giveaway for that also, just as like an FYI. But that's of course way in the future. But depending on how things go with Friday 13th giveaway, who knows, I might consider giving away a second copy. That's something I'll have to determine based on how the first giveaway goes. So, but with that, I want to thank you guys for all the support. I appreciate everybody who's given me tips, especially for State of Decay or for, you know, any of the games that we're playing. You know, I really do appreciate that. As for the fighting games that I used to play, like For Honor, Injustice, and even Tekken, those are the three fighting games that I primarily played a lot in this channel. I will still occasionally upload things, videos of those, but it's just, I won't be doing a lot of live stream for them, and it will be infrequent in terms of when I upload those videos. So more so, those are videos that, you know, they're not really the theme of this channel, but I occasionally you'll see a video of them here and there, because I do like to play those games every once in a while. And even if it's just casually, not competitively, you know, I do want to at least every once in a while, maybe once a month or every few months, like, you know, brush it off. But for the most part, I do need to crank down and focus specifically on choice-based games and horror games to help grow this channel the way I want it to grow. All right? But thank you guys for all the support, and I look forward to live streaming Friday 13 this Friday, guys. All right, bye.